What's up, everybody? Frank Valkyria, welcome to the channel. Today we're doing reaction. We're going deeper with Raul Seixas. We're gonna start some videos on him, even though we have done plenty in the past. But as you notice, now we're doing more videos on the same artist. We also upload other things during the day, so you can chippy check things out. Also, the shorts are not for everybody, but I'll do it anyway. For your fun, some of you I know will find it funny.
Como vovó já dizia.
Wow, also this song was written with Paulo Coelho. Pretty cool.
Mas não é bem verdade.
Quem não tem colírio usa óculos escuro.
Pretty cool this.
Quem não tem colírio usa óculos escuro.
Minha avó já me dizia pra eu sair sem me molhar. Mas a chuva é minha amiga e eu não vou me resfriar.
It's funny because the first thing I think when you think about the high drops, you know, it's like smoking, eh?
Está na terra, o programa está no ar. Formiga só trabalha porque não sabe cantar. Quem não tem colírio usa óculos escuro. Quem não tem...
If you don't have, I love this. I think I understand. If you don't have colírio, se non hai colírio, usa gli occhiali scuri. Use dark glasses. Because you do not want to reveal what's beneath. And also, you know what, Raul? Those glasses are freaking cool. I like those. I actually have some of those.
Filé, come pão e osso duro, quem não tem lição, bate a cara contra o muro.
Quem não tem colírio, usa óculos escuros.
É tanta coisa no menu que nem sei o que comer.
Quem não tem colírio, usa óculos escuros.
José Newton já dizia, se subiu tem que descer.
Quem não tem colírio, usa óculos escuros.
Só com a praia bem deserta que o sol pode nascer.
Colírio usa óculos escuro.
A banana é vitamina que engorda e faz crescer. Quem não tem colírio usa óculos.
Banana, yeah, in the official sense of the word, the fruit, it's actually very good. It's very, very good. Full of potassium.
Luz escuro, quem não tem filé. Come pão e osso duro, quem não tem visão. Bate a cara contra o muro. Oxê!
I like that part. He went like a little high with the voice. He did almost like you know, a glissando, like pretty cool. It's straight out of the 70s. This again, we know by now that Raul was inspired a lot by the Beatles. When I listen to this, it's such a nice, playful song. Actually, I don't even know if it's. I think it's an original, right? It's an original from him. This is his channel, by the way. Go subscribe to his channel. He has this new YouTube channel where they're uploading all those gems and also older videos restored, which is super cool. So we'll try to find some more from the page here where you can go follow yourself. I like that immediately as soon as Solta Serpente, you got the flute, which is Middle Eastern flute coming in, which is pretty cool. Lovely. Was it also Raul Seixas a little bit of an orientalist? You know, I mean, I'm a great fan of Jiddu Krishnamurti, Alan Watts. So I wonder if Raul also was following some of these oriental masters or guru or, you know, teachers, thinkers. Seems like he was open to the, you know, older religion. Bate a cara contra o muro. No, that hurts. It hurts. Some people don't because they have a scalp this thick. Eh? But it hurts.
Woo!
Woo!
É tanta coisa no menu que eu não sei o que comer.
Quem não tem colírio usa óculos escuros.
Só com a praia bem deserta que o sol pode nascer.
Quem não tem colírio usa óculos escuros.
José Newton já dizia, se subiu tem que descer.
Quem não tem colírio usa óculos escuros.
A banana é vitamina que engole e faz crescer.
Quem não tem colírio.
Banana is nutritious, very good. I keeps repeating this chorus, you know. In this way, the song, it's almost like, you know, meditative in a way. It's like high energy, but at the same time, keeps repeating this, almost if it was a chant of a meditation. Nice the guitar here at the end. I think it's the first time I hear this song, honestly. Pretty nice, the sort of mild crescendo at the end with the drum in growing in intensity with all those feels and a little bit the guitar like doing just a tiny bit more. Maybe this live, performed live, maybe there's a little more instrumental part right here, you know, where you have the fade out, maybe with more drum, more guitar, more intensity, just going on for a little bit and then it stops. 3 minutes and 24 seconds, also a pretty short song. Nice, fun. It might mean a lot of stuff, you know, like I said, the sort of main phrase of the song, of the refrain, especially for, you know, I live here in Amsterdam, makes me think of a certain kind of utilization of herbs, of plants, which cause the reddening of the eyes, which therefore pushes people to have colirio to make their eyes clearer. Otherwise, you have to wear sunglasses. So in that way, it seems like that kind of metaphor, but it could mean all kinds of things. I really don't know. So a very fun song from Raul Seixas. We're going to do more on him. Go check the other songs we already reviewed of this legend from Brazil. Many referring to as either the Beatles or John Lennon of Brazil. So pretty cool. I think it's a little bit of a mixture of both, because the song that I review is a peculiar character, opening up, you know, also a little bit like metaphor, religious metaphor, spiritual metaphors. So it's also like, I think, a folk sing-song, you know, writer in that way. It's a folk figure as well, not only a kind of rock and roll legend in that way, in my opinion, at least for the little that I know, for the review that we have done so far, I get a little bit of that sense. Anyway, guys, you know what to do. Share, comment, like. Subscribe if you want. Go subscribe to Raul Seixas right here, like me. And I'll see you later. Chip it down. Bitchy, bitchy.